and then I went to the warehouse district and the magazine district. Those two are my favorite districts. You know, Bourbon Street's fun to do and see all the action and smell all the crap. But.